previously on the SFA show.
This could help me be the start of getting back to where I need to go. Do you hear me?
What is Operation Get?
Get the fuck out of here.
As your self-proclaimed best friend in the entire world, I promise that I will help you get this episode done, okay?
I'm gonna need you to do something for me.
Evan, Jimmy Stewart's back from the dead. You gotta get down there right now.
You're on your own.
What?
I'm a terrible showrunner.
Don't say that.
Amy, you are pursuing time travel.
What's up, guys?
Fuck that shit. This is not doing anything. We haven't got anywhere.
Good luck getting famous.
I'm gonna be famous one day. Just you wait. Just you wait!
Victor!
They say I'm worse than James Corden. What am I gonna do after
Victor?
You
It's over. I think it's time for all of us to move on.
It seems that club morale is at an all-time low. Now is the time to strike.
DoorDash.
I don't know why you DoorDashed craisins and an SD card, but
oh,
there you go.
I did, yes. Thank you, manservant.
Evan?
Yeah?
Do you ever wish you could change the past?
Yeah, sometimes I wish I could go back to 1997 and stop Jimmy Stewart's heart attack.
You know, it's a funny thing. Regrets.
So is your big plan almost done?
Dane's finalizing preparations. I've updated our contact. He's very pleased. Are you still with me?
Yep.
Splendid. It's finally time for SFA to end.
Oh, this isn't gonna work.
Amy, I have terrible news for you.
Gasp! Are you me from the future?
Precisely. I have come here with this time-traveling hat.
You time-traveled here? You mean I actually invented time travel?
Precisely, but no dilly-dallying. There is something more urgent we have to deal with at this very moment.
What? What are you talking about?
In about 1 hour, Owen is going to...
He made me do it. He said he was gonna send Jimmy Stewart back if I did.
You will stop you.
I'm so sorry.
You drew me! No! No, 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 no! Wake up! Amy. Take this. It's up to all of you now to stop. Oh God!
Welcome, guys. Sorry we didn't make any movies this semester.
sorry, Cassie, got messed up too.
Also, we're ending the SFA show for a lot of reasons. You know, it's a big commitment.
Anyways,
it's too much.
We're gonna have a movie night now.
Yeah, Owen requested one. You have to be in this room in like exactly 1 hour, exactly like a specific time. He was very adamant about it, so look forward to that.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. Bye.
Peace.
No, the SFA show. Victor, can you believe this?
What?
They're ending the SFA show.
Oh, whatever, I guess.
Whatever.
I mean, I don't know, maybe they're right. Maybe it's time for things to end. You know what, I'm not even going to go to the movie tonight. Oh, no.
No, I would do anything to stop the SFA show from ending. SFA show ended and like I don't know what to do with myself now. Like, I wouldn't be here without the SFA show.
Really?
Yeah, like honestly, I don't even know if I want to go to meetings anymore. Like, I don't even think I want to go to the movie night. I don't feel like watching Teen Beach Movie 2 for the 13th time.
Yeah, honestly, me neither. Do you want to just talk instead?
Yeah, why not?
Cool.
I have to stop this. I have to tell everyone about this.
Oh, hey, isn't this where Victor died?
Oh, yeah, that happened one time.
Hey, do you have Superfly?
No, I don't have him or any other of my other toys with me at the moment. I'm just, I don't know, getting a little bit sick of listening to them.
Oh, well, don't you like showing them to people?
Yeah, but sometimes I get the vibe that others don't like when I bring them.
Well, I love looking at them, David.
You do?
Yeah, I love them when you show them to me. Yeah. They're really cool.
That's great. I love to hear that, man, but I don't know. Maybe, like, all my toys and stuff kind of makes me, like, think about, like, what am I doing with my life? You know, like, if I had the chance, I'd do things differently, you know?
Well, why don't we let the club know, you know, what we think? I mean, maybe they'll change their minds about ending the SFA show. I mean, it's important to you, it's important to me. So, hey, I mean, they're doing the movie night, but let's go. I mean, we might be late, but we can talk to them after the meeting and then see what happens.
Yeah, I guess it's worth a shot.
Cool. Let's go.
Okay, so we're watching Teen Beach Movie.
The second one.
Boo! Okay. Do you hear that?
What?
The ticking.
I don't hear shit.
How do you not hear that? It's literally fucking ticking right now.
It's not ticking. There's no ticking.
It's... What?
You need a nap.
Okay, babe.
Oh, hey, Victor.
Oh, hey, guys.
You all right?
What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm fine. What are y'all up to?
We're about to go to the movie night, if you wanted to join us.
Yeah, sure, I guess. What's the worst that could happen?
Here we go.
Yeah, Mountie North is fine, but oh my god, look at that explosion! Did someone like drop a nuke? Jeez!
What the hell?
Why? Who would do this?
I just...
This is even bigger than... This is bigger than Oppenheimer. Oh god, there's Grant. Oh, the screaming and the fire. It's very epic. God.
Yeah, who cares? Mountie South, though!
Oh no.
Oh my god.
Check the perimeter. Ensure that there are no survivors. Move out.
Oh my god.
Is that Owen?
He must have done this.
What is going on?
We gotta get out of here.
Guys!
Amy!
Owen is about to do something horrible.
Well, yeah, we know. He blew up Mountie.
It just happened. Just a few seconds ago.
Oh, yeah, I guess it did.
Anyways, besides the point. Wait, you know how I wanted to invent time travel before? Well, apparently, future me did that, and so now we need to go back in time and prevent Owen from doing this. Also, I don't think he's working alone.
There they are!
Run him down! Run him down!
Okay, we need to split up. Okay, Michael, David, I had enough time to build two time traveling hats. Put these on.
We can't do this. I'm not equipped.
Yeah, and like I just ate. You know, it hasn't even been 30 minutes yet, so I don't want to, honestly, no.
David, I saw my future self die today. This is serious.
She's right.
Guys, go now.
You think they're gonna be okay?
Not at all.
Let's go.
Okay, but we should take our backpacks off.
What? Why?
It's just gonna slow us down.
No.
You
like,
bring
I need
your
backpack
it.
For your time I can't get. No. Fine. Just get your hat. Just get your hat. Let's go. Let's get this done with. Well, what are you doing?
Well, I don't know. I think it's like Bluetooth or something. Oh my God. Okay. Shit.
I think you're doing it. Wrong.
I know what I'm doing, David.
No,
oh
what
God.
Are you talking
shit.
About? You've never
oh
time traveled before.
Oh shit.
Oh my God. Like, oh my God. Get your hat. Oh my God.
Oh, shit. I think it's happening.
Oh my God. Okay.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Oh my God. I think it worked.
Yeah. Like I have Wait. Different clothes and my beard is short. What?
Something's not right. David. We went too far back. We went to the year 2022. Wait, do you hear that?
Yeah, it sounds like music.
Wait a minute. David, hide.
Okay, so I think if we just go talk to them, we can be cool too.
Yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
So glad I have you and Jonathan to help me with this.
Of course, we're in this together. Nothing bad will happen to us. Wow, just such happy times. Like, I really miss being part of the freshman. Like, what happened? Well, where'd you get that ice cream sandwich?
Oh, we gotta go, David. We gotta get out of here.
Oh my God. Okay, I think it worked. We're back in Maudie. Wait, what the fuck? What's wrong with my voice?
Oh no, we're in the anime episode.
Oh my God, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
You're the demon that killed our friend.
We're gonna get you for this.
Oh God.
Anime.
Go.
What the fuck? Where did they go?
Where did they go?
Our friend.
Oh my God.
Where are we? Wait a minute. That's me, David. Get out. Wait, this is the elevator episode.
Oh my God, the elevator episode?
Hold this.
What? What are you doing?
Save him.
What? No, we gotta let it happen. You'll mess up the space-time continuum.
Wait a minute.
What?
I think I just caused it to break.
Should we go?
Yeah. Here we go. Wait, is this Maudie North? Oh wait, look, it's Victor and Gabe.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Huh. Well, I'll be.
Whoa! Victor just got shot.
Oh my God! All right, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Come on. Let's.
Pero antes, era, podías ver el perfil de cada quien, cuáles están aprendiendo. Y yo empezamos a platicar ahí.
Todo esto en el 2011 o 2010.
Sí, practicando entre nosotros.
En el 2011 o 2010.
Perdón, Jim. Vaya, vaya, cómo han cambiado las cosas, ¿verdad?
Yeah. Hey, look, it's Owen.
Oh my
All right,
God.
Guys,
yeah.
Hey, guys. So I ended up getting into TCU. It's really exciting. I'm very excited.
Why doesn't he have an accent, though?
Change of environment.
That's really weird.
Come out to Texas. So yeah, that's about
so
all
weird.
I have.
So weird, he
today.
Doesn't have an accent. Oh,
why do you have a banana? Why do you keep getting food?
I'm hungry.
Let's just get out of here. Give him to that.
Fine.
Yeah, so guys, just like, comment, subscribe. Thank y'all for watching, and we'll see y'all in the next one.
Oh, my, what the hell? What the hell?
Okay, I think we got away from him. You got any leads on Owen yet?
Not yet, but as far as my research shows though, Owen has just randomly appeared in the club one day.
That doesn't make sense. And why would Evan and Dane join him though? What's their stake in the game?
Okay, I'm gonna do a deep dive for Owen's face all over the internet. Do you have any pictures of him?
Yeah, I do have an album for every club member. Here you go.
Yeah? Is this the right year?
Yes! This is the right day. This
okay,
is right
okay,
before Mount Eats.
We got to hear for some ticking then.
Yeah.
Ticking. It sounds like it's coming from here. Oh man. Oh god. I hope we can stop this bomb soon.
Wait.
What?
I hear it.
You do?
I think it's over there.
Oh, that's it! That's the bomb! Oh my god. Oh, but which one? Oh, there's so many wires though! Which one did we cut? Oh my god. Which one? Oh. Okay, that was easy then.
We did it! Yes!
The bomb and took it out!
That's great!
My readings indicate that everything is back in order.
Yes!
All's well that ends well.
Yeah, but guys, we have to show you something. We think we found some answers on Owen.
Really?
Take a look.
Oh my. There's hundreds of these. I think we saw him filming one of these or when we time traveled, remember?
Oh my god, yeah, you're right.
It would seem that Owen's been like sort of like a content creator for years now. Although not a very good one. None of these have any views.
I can start to get the feeling of your work not going anywhere.
Y'all don't get it. Do you?
What's your problem, man? Like, what did we ever do to you?
You don't remember?
Owen, we don't even know who you are. We barely ever see you.
What the fuck do you mean? I've been here since the beginning. Do you not remember that? Always there. Y'all didn't ever notice me. I got tired of being ignored until I saw the light of the future.
The future? What are you talking about?
It was glorious. And for so long, I've been wanting to take out my vengeance on this club, and now I finally have the resources to do it. And since my little bomb plan didn't work out, it's time for plan B. If I can't destroy SFA's future, I'll destroy SFA's past.
Whoa, where'd he go?
Oh god, what you doing?
Oh god. Guys, look at the SFA YouTube channel.
He's completely taking over.
Oh my god.
He's gone mad!
My memory's getting fuzzy.
Ha! See? Now I control the past. Henceforth, the organization known as the Student Filmmakers Association is no more! We are now going to be rebranded as the Coalition of Undergraduate Movie Makers.
How can you do this? Who set you up to this?
Oh.
You don't know? See, the person I work for is...
What's happening?
Oh God, my readings are all over the place.
Owen, what did you do?
It's the timeline. Oh, it's thrown everything completely off and on me. Data says the universe is collapsing in on itself.
David, I'm scared.
The timelines are falling in on each other.
Where are we?
I'm not sure.
What is this place?
Someone's calling me.
Okay. Oh, thank God it's Amy.
Guys, this isn't looking good. All the timelines folded in at each other and seem to have thrown y'all in some sort of area between time and space.
Where are you?
I'm stuck in some sort of limbo. You ever seen Interstellar?
How are you even getting a reception?
Doesn't matter. What does matter, though, is that I'm getting some weird signals from your area.
It's Owen.
Oh, I can feel it. His clothes. He's coming. The time is coming. He's here.
Wait a second. More time vortexes are opening up. Someone's...
What?
Me?
Victor, why would you do this?
What do you mean? I didn't do this. Future me did this.
Well, it looks like you, except he has a beard and he's kind of handsomer, but like, you know, still.
Okay. Yeah. Silence!
Yes, we did this. I'm you.
What? But I thought you loved SFA.
Exactly. I loved it too much. And then it was all over.
What do you mean? I'm sure you picture a perfect world where we make the SFA show forever and ever and we all stay friends, right? We stayed like that for a little bit after we graduated. We tried to stay in touch, but soon enough, everyone drifted apart. And the pain, I couldn't handle it anymore. I couldn't handle the memories of what we didn't have anymore. So I came to an epiphany. If I were to erase the SFA show, then all those nostalgic memories, all those memories that I missed, they wouldn't keep me up at night anymore. So I came up with a plan.
What about Owen?
Yes, Owen. See, Owen became my right-hand man because I needed someone to do the hard work, and I saw him a similar passion to change time. And so we tried a number of crazy plans, such as blowing up Maudy and changing the past through time travel, but none of that exactly worked. So, I came up with a new solution. What the hell is that? Oh, this little device right here? See, this little device will put back everyone in their normal places in time, safe and sound, except it'll reset the timeline so that all of SFA and the SFA show will cease to exist. It'll be like it never happened at all.
What? You can't do this!
This is the end of the line. It all ends here, and you can't stop me. Here we Roach and Woodworth!
What the fuck, Victor? We didn't text you for like 2 months and you do all this shit?
Oh, come on, don't pretend like we hang out anymore.
We do! It goes both ways. Like, Dee still texts me.
Why do I always have to be the one that reaches out?
I don't know, it's called being an adult. Also, I invited you to the AI party. You're being like a total baby.
Silence! I'm ending this all. No more SFA!
Not if we have anything to say about it.
It's up, bitch.
So that's how it's gonna be.
I'm calling reinforcements.
Evan! Dane!
Where the fuck is Dane?
Peter!
Now hand us the reset button!
No! And I'm tired of y'all telling me what to do!
Oh,
It's time for the final Vic-off.
Why are you doing this?
Because Owen said that if I helped him, he would bring back the freshman and Jimmy Stewart.
I don't know about the Jimmy Stewart part, but like I feel like there was better ways that don't involve having to like fight people to bring back the freshman.
Evan, please just give that to me, okay?
I miss you guys so much.
I know, I miss you too. I feel like
I've been losing you guys too, and I've just been talking to my toys, but this has made me realize We just need to communicate better, and I think this is the first step.
We can talk this out. Just give it to me. Hand it over.
I hate you!
I wonder how the rest of the battle is going. Oh my god! What are we gonna do?
I think it's time for this.
I can't use this.
Well, what else are we gonna do? They're all dead.
But all our memories, they'll be gone.
At least, like, things will go back to normal, like they won't be dead. Look, even if we lose all of the SFA show, like, we'll still be friends. I will still find you.
Okay.
Some friends.
Seven,
hey,
six,
we have an opening in the VIX now.
Five,
you want to join?
Four,
say
three,
less.
No.
Two.
No.
One.
What? Who said that?
David, you did it.
Who are you?
were the writers, David. The creators of all that you know. And you did great. You made a tough choice, but you saved all of your friends.
But it's all gone now. This morning, I was so sad that the SFA show was ending. I would have done anything to keep it going. I probably would have even time traveled like Owen. But now, I just want to go back to this morning and just appreciate everything we had made.
Perhaps that can be arranged.
Really?
Of course. We're the writers, after all.
Thank you so much.
Don't worry. Just remember, David, the SFA show is just a name. You can make anything you want, whenever you want. Because you are a filmmaker. And no matter what happens, the power to create will be in your heart.
Where am I? Michael, it was terrible. It was so terrible. We were time traveling and people were dying left and right, and like Owen had like this army called the Coalition of Undergraduate Movie Makers. It was so terrible. It was really bad.
Time travel?
Yes.
Coalition of Undergraduate Movie Makers?
Also that.
What are you talking about? David, we're about to go marathon the SFA show.
What?
Yeah, we finished 4 seasons of it, so we're gonna watch the whole thing all in one go. Come on, let's go.
Like dolphins can swim.